Welcome back to By the Slice. This is officially the second pizza of the Josh going away week. We are at Crust Cafe and Pizzeria, which that name might be ringing a bell to you old school fans. It's because I tried to eat here before and was rudely told to fuck off on the phone. When I called this Crust Cafe and Pizzeria, I was left on hold for 30 minutes, and that was at like noon. So I thought, maybe they're busy, I'll call back later. So I call back at 2. And the lady yells at me for calling, and then tells me that they're not open until 3. Google and their website would suggest otherwise. I checked to make sure there aren't 2 locations, that I didn't mess anything up. No. But we're here now. I have been biding my time with this monster because it is steaming hot, and we all know about all the silly noises I'm gonna make. But look at that cheese. Just keeps going. Boom, that's good. So, this one is for Cam Davidson.
Welcome to By the Slice from Thoughts of the Bench. I'm Josh Elsass,
who has been on the By the Slice train for a very long time.
You know, you're in State College, you gotta come to ours, get the Buffalo Chicken Pizza. I'd give it a 7.3.
See you in the Midwest soon, buddy. All right, here we go. It's so hot. It's dumb. All right. I burned my finger. I'm wounded. So just like off top, the cheese pepperoni thing, pretty average. However, this place is called Crust Cafe and Pizzeria, so. We got a little bit of the Parmesan dusting. You see it fog my glasses? Our crust is pretty good. Yeah, the crust is awesome. Try to get some of the sauce in here. I get it. If you're a crust person, you're gonna love this. The rest of the pizza is just normal. It's not bad, it's not good, it's just normal. I'm gonna throw this one 6.8, just because that crust is so original. Now, they also had this monster sitting over there. That was pretty awesome.
How are you guys doing?
Great.
Yeah. Do you need anything at all?
No, we're good. Thank you.
No, I'm good. Thank you.
Most cookies are 10. That's a good one. That's a really good one. It's a solid name. So, that's the review. Keep racking them up. We only got 5 more. 5 more. It's been By the Slice.